Yeah, it pretty much pissed me off this morning. You know, I could have stayed in bed or something this morning for a little longer. Instead, I had to sit over there and wait on his ass.
Lately, Tank's lack of focus is frustrating Josh.
Tank, Hector can't ever done this before.
Hector can't ever done this before.
Hector can't ever done this before.
I catch you on that cell phone again. Your ass is going to be gone from here.
Better not find out you're on the phone. No, we're on the
I've already wrote you.
Okay, boss.
This that you got, I want you to sign it. Okay. Next time you're late, if you don't call me, I will run you up.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sign that for me, please.
Okay. Just really appreciate you giving me another
chance.
This
is your last chance. I've given you a chance before.
Right.
Tank may have smoothed things over with Jerry.
Hey, what's up, man?
But he's still got to face an angry driller.
Well, I know I should have called.
You got to let me know, because I'm your driller, man. If that's the way you see me, you better call me.
I know you're a family man, and that's why I figured.
I mean, I got kids, got kids. I can't support them from the...
Right.
And you're with my life right now.
Gotcha.
See, you know, I ain't gonna put over that. I told you that from the beginning.
Yeah, you did.
You better step it up today, because I'm gonna your ass up day today. You don't be f***ing me around.
It'll never happen again.
You're saying it right now. It's never gonna happen, man.
Talks a lot.
You shake my hand. You tell me that but we'll find out.
Talking about whooping everybody's ass.
Well, I'm gonna rise our ass, man. Sometimes that's what it takes. You know what I mean? Somebody to ride your ass to get you going. He rides my ass, I ride their ass. He rides their ass, they ride my ass. And you know how gay that just sounded? Justin, that is all.